Hello, dear friends. This is wool, felt. We use it in Chinese painting. We use it to go under the painting to protect the table for one thing, and also it does not absorb the ink, so the color. So if you put a drop of ink, a drop of liquid, the liquid will not stay. That's the good part of it, yes, and it does not absorb the ink. The ink really bounce back to the paper that you are using. It is the best tool for Chinese painting. We use it very for a long time. People already know how to control it. Is this the most necessary? No. An old newspaper or other felt or old tablecloths will do the trick. But if you want to have a more authentic and really much more comfortable material, you can buy this time. I am going to US in 3 weeks, so if you like it, let me know and order it before October 5th or something. Thank you very much. Bye bye. And also I have a square size one and a longer size one, and just coming back from Beijing, so I can have the luxury of ordering the two size with the same price. Thank you very much. Bye bye.